guys, I'm Nicholas. This is track shape number 3.
Why you still looking at me? Why you looking at me? Why you looking at me?
And it is a house with the chimney. It's a huge one.
That's all right.
That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 cars.
We only need 4 cars, buddy. But we've got 3.
Yeah.
Okay.
What? So, if you're...
You can make the cars go one way each way. The blue car's catching the green car. Do it the other way, on the outside track.
What do you mean by outside track?
The roof track. Do it the other way.
What,
off
here?
Yep. Yeah, we can try the GoPro. Did you turn the GoPro on to start recording? The GoPro's going wild. Thank you. put the blue car in front of the GoPro car.
The GoPro car is like the Eiffel Tower.
Yep. Put the GoPro car, no, because it's just going to catch up behind it. You want to put it in front of the GoPro car so the GoPro can actually record the car on the track. So just before the GoPro gets to you, put it back on the track. Is that enough of lights out? Yep.
That's annoying.
Yep, the GoPro is so heavy.
Yeah, if the GoPro wasn't on it, it would be so fast. If you put it on the green car.
So, Bob, what do you think about the house shape?
Not bad. If you put it on one of these cars, on the back, not where the button is, we can press the button and that car can go really fast. Oh, snap!
What are you doing?
Me.
You.
Me.
Yeah, you.
What? I'm doing nothing. I'm sucking on my finger. It is so not gonna make it.
Not too high.
No,
oh, I made it.
That's all for the house shape here and track shape 4. See you later, alligator. Peace out.